been trapping like the 80s. She said the nigga sold.